But you cannot have a wealthy nation without a healthy nation. It can't be done. Senator Clinton, one of the smartest people I've ever met, is absolutely right that we have to have affordable health care for all.